Middelburg, as the name states, is situated in the center of South Africa, the hub of a large farming community in the Eastern Karoo, Eastern Cape, where Renosterberg lies as its beacon. It serves as a gateway between the Western Cape, Northern Cape, and KwaZulu-Natal. In 1908, the Karel Taron Primary School was the largest school in the Cape Province and declared a national monument in 1992. The Reformed Church, or Gereformeerde Kerk, is the oldest Reformed church building in South Africa. The Middelburg Museum was opened in 1898 as a school for poor children, and in 1906 the main building was erected. Lourdesburg Pass is a landmark to the south and regularly becomes snowed in during the winter months. Koffiebus and Teerbus are landmarks to the east and are found at the Orangefish River Tunnel outlet, carrying water from the Gariep Dam, supplying water to the irrigation farmers. Middelburg boasts lots of creative talent, such as the wire crafters on the N9 bypass.
Ek is Dankie Jacobus Wildshire. Van 80 tot 90 Steenboklaan, Matros, Middelburg, Kaap. Ek het die windpompies begin 1999. Voor hierdie jaar is ek om 10 jaar.
Glass recycled products and many local artists specializing in watercolor and oil-based painting. The Karoo Artwork Festival, where participants are taught various arts and craft techniques, enabling them to start their own businesses. Culture plays a vital role in the community, and choirs such as the Harmony Voices perform frequently at events. Mural paintings, a first in the Karoo, portray the ordinary life of the community. Others make products such as sheep's milk cheese, cow's milk cheese, mohair weavers, woolen duvets, and a leather tannery. There are various accommodation establishments in town, as well as guest farms, where visitors can enjoy a variety of activities, such as river rafting down the Fish River, quad biking through the Vlaktes and Koppies, game viewing, with variety like kudu, blesbuck, fallow deer, mountain reedbuck, reebok, blow wildebeest and hartebeest on view. It boasts abundant bird life, with a crane rehabilitation and protection center. Hike the mountains and plains, marvel at the beautiful views, breathe in the fresh Karoo air, be awed by the silence, and don't miss the chance to capture stunning landscape photographs. There is abundant fossil life in the local rivers, as well as sand rock art in caves. Herbal plant life grows naturally in the veld. The Grootfontein Agricultural College is situated just outside town, where students spend 2 or 3 years studying small stock farming. It has been in existence since 1911. Previously, it was a British peacekeeping camp after the Anglo-Boer War. Once the warden's home at the first prison, this old stone building in the main road now houses the Middelburg Karoo Tourism Office. Middelburg, discover your soul in the heart of the Karoo.